Oh, that's good. Okay. Oh, don't just... Neil, you can't just drop the microphone. Because it's kind of expensive equipment. What do you have to say for yourself?
This is Connor. And my roommate Joe's band, Ambulance.
Try to be nice.
I think they're really good, and so I asked him if I could put some songs on this CD. So the next three songs are by him. And thank you for listening to this.
Where's your nose?
Okay.
There's nothing there. Okay, well. You're not interested?
Came by yourself, but you left in a train, following close to whatever is in front of you. The rails lay in their beds from Boston to Maine, and they trick themselves, dream about waking up. So we fold like paper into the desktop drawer. Something I was writing into a tunnel's dark mouth. Boxes have disappeared, but we laughed out loud. For each one we never opened, so now the poets can guess at what we might have had. For all that loveliness, my page is still just snow. So I follow your footprints, fill buckets with tears, and with that hot water I will make tea for you. Now you say that you're sick, but I think you're just bored of my jumbled words. So inarticulate, but you told me one time we were two twisted vines, green and inseparable. That sturdy of a weed just isn't possible. So I will change my name. You can pretend you never knew me, and we'll fill up our floors with the discarded clothes, a skirt pulled from under my bed, something I loved on you. Can you tell by my face, 'cause I think that it shows. It is confusing here, feels like I'm in a fog.